Okay guys, so how to make the trap bar deadlift a little bit more hip dominant. So exactly the same setup as we would do normally. So sitting down into it, chest up. Except from this time, we're now going to push our bum back. Find that active range again. Come down, find that active range. And this is going to be a little bit more hamstrings and glutes than your traditional trap bar deadlift.